Hello everyone, it's me Olivia LPS.
Shout out Martin Luther King, that nigga had a dream. Fuck do you mean? That nigga had a dream. Martin Luther King. Hey, Martin Luther King, shout out to Big Bro. If it wasn't for Big Bro, I wouldn't be rapping though. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't even be here rapping and shit, trapping and shit, stealing shit from my family and shit. Can't forget about Malcolm X and Rosa Parks. I feel like we made it out the park, but it don't matter because of Martin Luther King. That nigga had a dream. Fuck do you mean? That nigga had a dream. Then I started rapping, so that's what I did. Hey, Shout out Martin Luther King, that nigga had a dream. Fuck do you mean? That nigga had a dream. Martin Luther King.
Running around, drinking liquor, taking pictures, cause you miss me. I know you miss me. You running around, drinking liquor, fucking niggas, cause you miss me. You just want attention. You can sleep with half the world, but you still won't forget me. You can find love, get married, have kids, I still be the realest nigga hit it.
Yo, what's up, boys? What's up, lads?
I'm as solid as they
come. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, everyone. Whatever. Have a fantastic day. How are we?
How are we, boys? I'm so worried. Probably would have gave you my spine. I'd rather have
loyalty than love, because love really don't mean jack.
See, love is just a feeling. You could love somebody still stabbing in their back.
What's up, boys?
Love. You could love somebody just by being attached. See, loyalty is the action. You can love and hate me and still have my back. Fat. I gave you my all.
You was my dog.
You was my dog.
I got a win, I had a win on your car.
On your car. Thought you had my back.
Nah, what's up, lads? Let me fall. Who's in chat today?
You hear my pain. My pain.
Then who's in chat?
Then you caused it. Now I got a ball with it. Straight up. Now I got a ball.
What's up, Tomb? What's up, Zed? What's up, Brad? What's up, Brian? What's up, Hunch? Feels weird, man. LeBron lyrics. Quite true. What's up, Spider? What's up, Lil Yexy? Discord. What's up, Muza? What's up, Tomb? What's up, Ash Ketchup? Try Sip. What's up, bro? What's up, Reese? Dude, I need to fix this flag.
You was my rock. Heavy.
She's been down like this for like a month now.
I thought it was love until I woke up. And had an epiphany.
What is your title?
Keep the fame and keep the love. Just give me the
what
Lord
is my title? Nefertiti, hello world, I am here, I am alive. I just wish your love would fade away. Even when the smoke. What's your camera more to the right this stream? Oh, I don't know where my lens cap went. And obviously I take a shower in that room back there, bro. So like I have paranoia that the camera's on. So I couldn't find my lens cap, so I turned my camera like that and it just points at the wall. You know what I'm saying? Nice plane emoji on this day. What? I don't know what you're talking about. What's wrong with having a plane emoji? Happy George Bush Day. Bro, the plane was just... The plane was like, because I'm... Yeah, Hassan's coming over later, boys.
Got the muscles. Ladies love me. I got a big willy. What more?
Yo, a tier... That's a tier 2 sub.
Got,
no way.
Yeah, I've got
X Spider, thanks for 42 months of tier 2, bro.
Gangster.
Holy fuck.
Yo, swag.
Thank you, bro.
Happy 42 months, King, my little wubby dubby bubblies, oh illy woily you woo.
Much love, brother. Thanks to tier 2, 42 months. Anonymous, thanks so much to King Gris. And Thum, thanks so much. Or Thum, thanks so much for the 18 months. And Ash, thank you for the sub. How's your day been? Yeah, my day's been pretty good. I went to go get like a contacts today. Like, see if I could have contacts fitted. I've never done it before. And they were like, you can't go. You can't go. You have to have an eye test first. So I kind of like got up really early to go get my like eyes done, but now I need to go have an eye test tomorrow, so that's kind of lame. Whatever. And then I got the PO box. I went to the PO box, got PO box packages, which is pretty poggers. Yeah, that's it really. That's it. I didn't do anything else. Tinky Winky looking ass. I like this shirt. It's cozy. Hello, Zola. I'm guessing I've already been called Barney/Grimace today. Nope, neither. Thank you for being the first. Thanks, bro. Can I just be Zoil? Can I just be Zoil? You know, that one funny British guy that, you know, makes everyone laugh. No? Funny. Okay. Well, I'll just go offline then. Bro dresses a Ribena bottle. It's actually Fanta, idiot. Can you not fucking read? Oh, fuck you guys. I'm ending. I'm going to my end screen. This fucking transition, bro. Wait. Okay, wait, I was gonna say something, dude. There's something I'm gonna say. It's my brother's birthday tomorrow. Fuck, I didn't get him anything. Chat, what do I get my brother? I can get him something quick. What do I get him? A PS5? He broke my old PS5! Fuck no, dude. No, my little brother broke my old PS5, didn't give me any money for it back. It was the E-Rob one, the loser one, dude. He didn't even give me money for it. He left it on the windowsill while it was raining and water got in the PS5 and it broke. And he also stole my air conditioner. He stole my air conditioner while I wasn't home and I never got it back. He took it to his girlfriend's house and I never saw it again. I had to buy a whole new one. That's not W Riz. He stole from me. You're a millionaire. And? I'm not even a millionaire. Why do I say and? I'm not. I'm not, bro. What do I get him, chat? I just got him a hoodie last time. Like last year. What do I get him? Get him this. Why did you just put a one piece transition? What is that? Why'd you only call me when you're high? Bro, we get it. It's bad, bro. Like, yeah, it's terrible. Bro, what? How much was it get him that? It's so trash. It's so bad. Is that I'll get him this? I don't think he likes Lego. He does like Harry Potter, though. I was going to go to the Lego store today, but I had so much shit I was carrying. How old is he? He's a year younger than me. So he's 22. Yeah, he'll be 22. Where's my camera? Yeah. Your parents be busy as fuck, huh? Bro, I have 4 brothers and 2 sisters. My parents were fucking. They were fucking. Let's straight up. Bro, they were busy as hell. I don't know what to say, bro. Why are you question marking? Wait, you didn't know how babies are made? What the fuck are you talking about? Question mark? Weirdo. Wait, babies are made by reproducing? Shut up, you virgin. What the fuck is wrong with you? What is this? Get him this. Luton Town away shirt. He would hate this. He would hate this. Get him the Chelsea one. I don't think... He'll probably like a Chelsea jersey, actually. Or kit. How the fuck you say it now? Kit, jersey. What do you call it? A kit or a jersey? A kit. Same thing. Same thing, bro. Luton are probably above Chelsea. Wait, let me see. Premier League standings. I think Luton's lost every game. Luton Town. Dude, we're not last. Above Burnley. Where the fuck is Chelsea at? 12th. They've won one game. So we're in the last round already now. Dude, I'm telling you, at least we didn't finish at the bottom. Wait, is this red mean that you get eliminated? Is that what that means? No! Luton, you gotta win the last two games. No, they're gonna be fine. They're gonna be fine, bro. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, we're staying in. Bro, I think there's five games in a season. Is there not? Bro, you think I follow football? There's 38 games. Bro, I don't follow football. Bellend. Dude, listen, I have better things to do, like play video games. I'm not gonna fucking sit there and watch people kick around a football. That's some virgin shit. I'm not a virgin like you guys. Kinda ironic to have a plane in your title on 9/11. Please explain. No, that is not the definition of irony, first of all. So, what's wrong with that?
No wife, GG.
Second of all,
mods, you are the lowest form of life on earth.
Second of all,
2 years ago, I made the first post in your subreddit telling you to add forward. Your response was, "We already have weird champ. Just checked your emote list. How times have changed, forward."
What do you have, weird champ? What is the definition of obesity? I don't know. Does this look like Google? This is not Google, bro. Yeah, so I gotta get my brother a gift. Should I just get him this? I think he actually might like this. If I somehow... Oh, am I gonna be able to get it to him tomorrow, though? Probably not. This would be kind of hard. I think he would actually like this. He fucks with Harry Potter a lot. This is actually kind of fucking cool. Kid's toy. Is he also a loser? No, but I know he would like doing something. I know he'd like sitting there and building shit. He's an engineer, bro. I know he loves doing that shit. Lego is fun, dude. I don't care. Lego is fun. Lego is actually really fun, bro. So get him this. My brother is a big fat liar. Middle school. Oh, no. No. No, I will not be getting him that. Shut up, bro. Okay, wait, what was I doing? I don't remember anymore. What's that?
Hi, Ruban. In this video, I'll show you what my little pony looks like when they're pregnant. They're so funny and happy. Enjoy your viewing.
Hello everyone, it's me Olivia LPS, and this is a different kind of video. It's a video special of 9/11. So today is the 15th anniversary of 9/11. It was around New York, around 8 o'clock, like a.m. It was just a normal day of New York, a beautiful day. Hey, everything seemed to be normal. Well, and nothing odd was going on until this day. Two planes hit the Twin Towers. And It was all in live. Everybody just was in shock to see what has happened. Nobody knew this would happen. It was all in live. And I will show you guys a little video from YouTube that someone recorded the day of the attack.
Wacky Warehouse.
I was thrown off for a sec there. Bro, what the fuck is this shit? What was I? Oh, okay. There was something I wanted to look at. Wallpaper engine. Oh, wallpaper engine redeem? Oh my fucking god. Please let me something weird on today. I beg of you, please let me something weird today. Like, you know what I'm saying? I hope it's not like nothing pertaining to that. That would be actually insane. And I will not be doing it. Wallpaper engine. I already have this. Oh wait, that's probably the wrong one then. Oh, yesterday. Small spleen. This fucking one again? Sure. Oops, wrong thing. XQC desk. It's a good wallpaper, dude. That's a good one.